Nice. Nice shot there. The idea of this mode is basically just Battle Royale before Battle Royale was a thing.
Play for Planets, please join. Cup starting now. Have fun, everyone. Good luck. Yeah, let's go. I'm ready as never before. Hope you have a warm-up. A map built by Tilly Klaus.
That's Hype's brother.
Oh. That was beautiful. We have 5 maps in total. Each map will be played until a certain point limit. Ach, is this how it works? Oh yeah.
But yeah, I'll leave then for now. We can maybe talk about the other things tomorrow again. We'll see.
Okay.
So, see you.
See you. Someone's. Oh mein Gott. Scheiße. Ah, damn. Here we can spectate people after I'm out. So basically, I have 2 lives. I can, however, die before the tower in the middle got taken by someone. That's fine. If I die there, then I can still restart with 1 life. And. Naja, this is the endgame, always close to the tower. The tornado won't get any closer. So those 2 people fight now for the victory here in the first round. Oh! What? How did that happen? Oh, the tower got taken? No! But how did that happen? Like, I had 2 lives, I think. And suddenly I lost them both. In one moment. But at least I went a bit more aggressive and got some shots. I'm super bad at shooting. Yeah, I was like the first one that died. That's a bit annoying. Ah! He did nothing and he won. Oh my God, he did literally nothing. Absolutely nothing. Amazing. The tower still isn't taken. Huh. I want to be the... Oh, man, why does now someone come? I can't believe it. I wanted to bait and to be the last one that goes into the middle. And exactly that moment, right after the tower got captured by someone, actually there is someone coming up. Oh, fuck it. It's so annoying. Is this actually in the way? No, it's not. Main issue is that I don't know the maps, so I don't know where I can go myself and hide, or what are fast ways ahead of the tornado into the middle of the map. I need to know that. So we have point limit by 200. No. Oh, yeah. I told you I'm the worst player. It also is a bit lucky who you meet when there is someone coming. Do you meet one of the best guys here on the server that is immediately aiming and also hitting? Or is it someone that is not as good? I mean, when I spectate Ivan, I don't understand some things. Like, sometimes he's not looking at his opponent and he's not getting hit. How is that possible? I don't know. This is incredible. Twelve points at least. More than 11. I even found the pole finally. Also nice. Map is still not over. At least I got one hit early on in the game. Oh! Tornado. Scheiße. Ha! I had to find the middle. Like, it was so difficult to find the middle.
You are deaf, not the worst shooter player, laughing face.
Oh, I mean, seeing my gameplay, I'm not so sure about that. I'm okay, and the points, there are actually people behind me. Mesa, however, is probably overtaking me, still alive. He's winning! He got hit, but he is winning, and he gets 40 points. Damn, I had 40 points in total. Now, there are definitely some people I want to beat. It's so confusing where you spawn. Like, it's always looking different. Oops. I didn't want to shoot. I just hit the button. Mann! Ah! I just come around the corner, he's immediately there, what? I'm always so feel so forced with the tornado. Like, I don't know when the tornado comes and where to go, so I feel like a bit stressed and then I don't look closely. Rip. I mean, usually when I played Shootmania earlier in Royal, then I always had the same idea. I'm really bad at shooting, so I can't really get many points by shooting at others. My only points can be scored by surviving very long, by hiding myself from the others. But I don't know how to hide here. Like, people can come from everywhere. It's impossible to hide myself. So I really don't know how I should do that. So the map is over though. That's good. We have a two-man battle between Rage Quit incoming and Ivan. The Smurf. Didn't see that Smurf in the gameplay. Yeah, but that's my main idea. Like, hiding from others. But they are not sure how it's possible on such a track to do that. Or I went for the tower. No? Oh wait, the tower wasn't. Wasn't taken yet. Oh, luckily. Because I was not sure how I should get out of the middle there. So now I wait for the tornado to come up. There it is. Ah, I died. But I got third place, I think. No, fourth place. So I survived very long, and then look, I get 14 points at least. One hit and 13 points for surviving. You get 16 points for getting the pull, though. So that is also worth. If you are able to capture the pull, then you get so many points. I mean, probably I will die right afterwards. But that's at least something. Ach, man. So, Torm got captured. I can't hide myself here. Fuck. I wasn't able to shoot. Like, I did not have anything. No rockets left. Otherwise, I could have killed that guy. Yeah, another 14 points, though. So that is at least something. Yeah, nice try. So now the tower got captured. There's also a first elimination. That gives extra points. NATO comes. There's nobody here on the side, that's nice. My god! I shoot at him, he moves at that moment, and then he just shoots one time to me and I'm instant dead. I hate it. What game is this? It's a shoot mania. Like, it's track mania. It's in Mania Planet, where you have track mania and you can also have shoot mania. It's a shooter game by Nadio. Oi, 113 points for Ivan, that's a good score. 250 points limit now. Wow, the tower is already captured! What? No words. Like, what? Did he know that I'm there? Why is he shooting two rockets? And he hits me, of course, with both. Man. I can't believe it. How is that possible, man? This is why I'm so bad at shooting. Like, I don't understand it. Like, always when someone else is somewhere, I always get immediately hit. hier? Where is he even? Camera! I got one hit. Nice. And the tower got... got captured by two different people. And Haxe got a first elimination. Wait. Yeah, that was not bad. Now they came on the same side as I was. So I was immediately in the fight. I'm just not sure how can Ivan, for example, focus so much on where he hits and he just does not get hit by anyone. I don't know how that's possible. How do they not hit him? And what does a 360 even have as an advantage to do? Like, why would that be good to do a 360? But I got 8th place, so much better than the first map. That was possible... Okay, we continue. It was just possible because we have... Ah! For the first time I see the Smurf. Nein! Man, I was not able to get quicker to the tower, and now they were actually capturing the tower immediately. And then I land in the middle right after it got captured, so I was basically already dead. No chance I can escape that. Ivan out. Oh, there are multiple people. Yeah, look, 4 people came from that side. Hax is still in. He's not. Aqua wins. And we have another round here. Because Ivan is not over 250. I dropped from 8 to... Oh, I got so bad points now. So bad points. That's so shit. Damn it. Ah, behind me. There's the tower. Now it got captured. The tornado is active. First elimination done by Crash. I see already the clouds coming. Oh, there's something. Nobody on my side. I go into the middle, I'm instant dead. Like, what the heck? it's always the same. I'm fucking instant dead. I can't believe it. Like, what can I do different when I go into the mid? I have to go, no? Because of the tornado, but... I mean, even the slight wiggle is... I mean, I just go from behind the hedge to the middle and instant someone shoots. I hope always that they don't see me first, that they are focused on another fight that they are within each other. What? Another round? No. I have to get to a heal pad, if possible. That would be good. But I'm not sure if I've... They are always a bit in danger, these heal pads. Like, I can't hide myself there. I don't know if there are more other ones somewhere. Immediately dead. I don't even know who has... Who was shooting at me. I don't even know who it was. Oh look, Ivan, 2 shots, 2 hits. 76 points. He really wanted to have this one more round. That's why he didn't go over the point limit before. But I end up in 9th place, which is definitely not bad. it's so bad. Okay, I did 2 maps now. Now comes the 3rd one. My aim is top 10 overall. Let's see if I'm able to achieve that. Hey, I was chatting. Nein. Why does the jump not work? No. But the round is already over. I could have won that round, actually. I got 14 points, again, for surviving. Why was I not able to get that jump? Damn it. Damn it. So close. For the first time I was close. In getting the tower. Ah! I came far. I came very far. Points! New record. Personal record. Wow, I'm gaming. 5th place, look at that. What is this? Fuck. I tried. So, Tornado, come to me. There was a new way. I look a bit where they are standing. Ivan wasn't even in the top 10, but now he moves from out of the top 10 to third. And I go down to 9th. But 40 points after 2 rounds on the first map, it needed 4 rounds for me to get that amount of points. But I was so dumb by just running into the shots by the others. It's so dumb. There's something coming. Oh shit. Sag mal, wer? Wer the heck? Wer the heck has he been? I didn't even see him even after I died. Ah! But 30 points, that's fine. Still top 10 on this map, almost 8. Also, Rage Quit incoming, who was good on the first map, is not far away from me in points. So I'm really, really doing well. Fuck! This is the worst possible that can happen. I can't believe it. I get most of the tower, and in the last moment before I have the tower, I get pushed away somehow. And then I'm not on the tower anymore. The other guy takes all my points, takes all the tower, and I'm in the middle and get immediately shot and die. I have 3 points. Man, that's so dumb. This is the risk if you go for the tower. But, I mean, if I die before the tower gets taken, it's no problem. Then I tried and I can continue and survive long. But this is the worst possible. That I actually don't get the tower because I get pushed away from it. And right afterwards, it's over. Damn it. Fucking 3 points. Thank you. too many here. Too many people. I want to leave. I want to leave this fucking place, this side of the map. Ah, why is there someone? Like this time I was just not able to get away from people. I wanted to get to another heal pad and then it's fine. Damn it. Like someone was shooting at me when I was going for the tower and then I couldn't make the jump. And because of that I was then stuck with basically all the people that were all in one place, I had a feeling. But there were some rounds where I was, for example, completely alone. That was then the opposite, where I was completely alone getting to towards the middle here. Yo, Pinderpixel. Yeah, this is a weekly cup, it's every Sunday. We still have one more round on this track. One more. Why are there four people? Okay. No. Go away. I don't want to have any battle here. Just go away. Oh no, there are people, there are people, there are so many zombies, zombie! No. Ah! Go away! Wow, there's a tornado as well. Fuck! There are so many people, but I have to go towards the middle. I don't know how else I should do it. No! Oh, again, I was unlucky with the site I was. Too many people there. I don't like socialism. Too many people. How did Kimi Raikkonen say, leave me alone, I know what I'm doing. Gami makes 51 points, actually very good score for him. 120 points out of Ivan. Not bad. Yeah, ach, it started very good this map, but in the end I ended up on 13th. That was definitely, yeah, the last three rounds were all shit. I was always in battles, I was never alone. But also before, I was never able to get towards the middle, because whenever, whatever jump pad I took to get to the middle, it immediately made me die. So, how do I get to the middle? I have to train it here in the first round, of course. Yeah. This is one of the best guys on the server and he has to come around the corner, of course. Yeah, the tower is taken. It took it now so long. First elimination is done. I see the tornado coming. Wow! It's incredible! Oh my god! One guy going for me, and then I just take a jump pad. I take a ramp to get away from him, and then I land on a jump pad that I did not even know that it existed. I immediately jump up, and of course on the platform is another one waiting for me there. Like, what the fuck? As if they all have voice call together and say, here, I push Marius there, you can take over there. My god. Like as if I have no chance at all. To hide myself. Like, where did that one guy suddenly come on the bottom? I was alone for the whole time and suddenly he comes around. Ah. Nein! How did someone get the tower? And I get eliminated by Equal, who's also one of the best guys. But how did someone get a tower so quick? Like, what are these spawns in the start? That must be bad. Like, I had no chance at all to go for the tower. There must be people that spawn right ahead of some ramps or something. Like, I just came out of my starting box, kinda, and the tower was already taken. I mean, I don't know the lines that you can take, but definitely there were no other ramps that I was able to get. So I have to do these hairpins there to get to the middle. I don't know. Yeah, this is of course bad because I immediately died. I have basically 1 point. One single point. No points for the pole, no points for any hit, and I'm the first one to die. Like, I couldn't believe my eyes. I mean, I go for a bit of risk at the beginning to have at least some fun there, but... And I try to go for the tower. But that was so strange. That someone was actually already at the tower. So quickly. I don't know. And at this point already, I can only save because I can't go towards the middle again. Like, now it takes so long until someone gets the tower. But I mean, I will be too late, that's for sure. With just one life as well. The chance is too big that I go towards the middle and then someone gets it. Oh, look. There's another corner. No, he saw me. I don't know how I should come to the middle. The lines are so difficult to get. Garmy wins it, but Ivan got a tower. Ivan gets more points than Equal. Ah, look here, I have instant ramps at this start. And still some people are already so far ahead. It. But I got tower, I think. I got tower, but together with others. Yeah, I got 8 points for the pole. I still got 1 point by a hit and 11 points for surviving. And that means I get 20 points. Nice. There are people ahead of me with only 2 or 3 points. I make progress. That's good. I'm up to 12th now. For the first time that I got a pole. Yeah, look how long it takes from here to get towards the middle. Oh, there is someone. And it's a good one. I don't like this part of the track, of the map here. Because there is not a lot where I can go to. You know? No, it's Ivan! Oh, I came far somehow. I came far. 17 points. 4 hits. New personal record. Look, I'm in the top 10 now. Damn it, I should have killed Haxa. Did he see me? He immediately. Ah! Immediately. Fucking hell. Mr. Moot wins. Oh, I was even 9th. Wow. And now I'm out. 11th. Haxe got the tower, man. Haxe gets points for the tower, but like it needs good spawns. Like in the other round, he also spawned very good for that. Like, for example, look at this spawn here. You spawn there and you have nowhere else to go. You have to take this right hander, 2 left turns, yeah, until you finally get towards the middle, and then you still have so much work to do to get towards the middle. It takes ages from here. This is just not as great, like. It was of course Ivan. Like from all the guys, yeah, that could be around me, why does it have to be Ivan? Ivan, if he wins this, he will end the map. It does not. Oh, Equo will end the map. Okay. Naja. We see now the overall score before the last map comes up. And it is. Not shown yet. Ah, I don't see more than the top 10. God, what is this? I got the tower, yay! 17 points, 15 points for the pole, one hit, but also the first one to die. Oh god, they have laser here. Look how the Smurf was looking towards him, like smiling at him and then punched. Oh my god. Here I'm also not sure how I shall survive this. Definitely not on top when there are lasers. Look at that. Ah, he also would have gotten him now. I'm fifth because I got the pole. Yeah, imagine you get the pole and then you still survive. But I don't know if people want to go for the pole, because can you get up there when, once you're down in the middle? If I would find a heal pad, I could heal myself. That would be amazing. Oh, I got second. I got 38 points. Woo! Surviving 21 and the pole. Oh! Oh my god, I'm third on this map. Let's go. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. No, 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 no. Oh! Ah, scheiße. I only got half of the points because the other one was also on the tower. So I get 7 points for the pole and I'm the second one to die. Wait, here, look! Eh, there are heal pads. Why did I not find them? Ah. Like they are just in the middle. Damn, Equus overtaking me. Yes! I hit Haxel. Yes! I killed Haxel. Where are these heal pads? Ach, they are one level higher. Nein! It was right there! Fuck him. Ah, but I get points again. 33 points because I got a pull. I got a pull in every round. But I think not so many people want to go for it here. But I mean, I like that. I get good points for this. It is so risky to jump up there, I would think. Okay, the one guy can't shoot at him because he stands on the top. That's of course good for him. Look at me. These points, I'm third. I'm fucking third. Let's go. That was so bad. No! Fuck. I landed on the pole. Now I didn't get it. Like, that was quick for the one guy there in the middle. Woohoo! Yo! amazing! Oh, I didn't hit my arrow keys. Late start. Almost I won again. Crash rage quits. Look, I'm second. After I saw that you can stay up there, it's definitely helpful. Oof. Why is it Ivan again right beside me? Na, Ivan! Ich kenn Ivan. Upsala. They kind of curse laser me from there. Another second place, 24 points. Ah, scheiße. Oh mein Gott, he makes points. I'm not winning the track. But I got third. And with this score, I should be making a huge step into the top 10. I mean, come on. 202 points on this last map. The cup is over. That were 5 maps. I got 8th in the end, 2 points ahead of Mr. Mude, and also Mesa now behind me. I'm behind by, yeah, 67 points behind Santa Smurf. Ahead of that is Leva STC, then Rage Quit incoming only 5th, Crash 4th, then Gami 3rd, Acro 2nd, and with a huge lead Ivan in 1st place. GG. That was a good last round, a good last map. So I got a tower then, I got my first win, and many shorty second places. That's good.